pick me from the muddy clay. Oh. Lift up your voice and begin to thank God in this room. Begin to worship Him. Begin to talk to God. Begin to talk to God. Begin to talk to God. Begin to talk to Him. Begin to talk to Him. That accident should have happened, but the Lord has kept you. The Lord has protected you. That job, you don't deserve it, but God gave it to you anyway. That sickness could have taken your life. I hear you are standing here. Oh, neme don't say no see what. pictures. If you have a grateful heart tonight, the grace that we don't deserve, but you gave it to us freely. From my heart we say thank you, thank you. This song is from a thankful heart. So much grace that we don't deserve. If God is to call us tonight, the burden we are carrying, it only takes the grace of God for us to live. Tonight I want to lift up your hands and say, God, I thank you for the life of my wife. I thank you for the life of my children. I thank you for my ministry. I thank you for my career. Anytime you thank God, you open the next door in your life. The Bible says that I will enter his gate with thanksgiving in my heart, and I will enter his court with praise. Anytime you thank God, you open a new chapter in your life.
Somebody lift your voice tonight.